It's time for the North Tahoe Minute, updated for October 3rd through 16th. North Lake Tahoe's fall weather and vibrant colors signal the changes in play this time of year. Red, gold, and orange aspens and maple are nothing less than spectacular against the evergreens of the forest and the cobalt blue of Lake Tahoe. The North Shore is a fantastic destination for fall colors and recreational activities. Easy-to-reach hiking and biking trails are peaceful and serene this time of year, with breathtaking vistas and radiant fall foliage. While the days may be quieter, the activities and events are plentiful around the region. Coming up in October, the King's Beach Passport to Dining offers delectable fare on October 4th. Don't miss upcoming winter film premieres in Squaw Valley on October 5th and 20th. Mountain biking continues at North Star at Tahoe through the 7th. The Tahoe City Harvest Festival and the Cobblestone Oktoberfest kick off on October 6th and continue through the 31st with scarecrows on parade throughout the downtown area. Truckee River Day is October 14th. And the Great Pumpkin Festival comes to Squaw Valley October 26th through 31st. When the sun goes down, the music starts. Catch Dave Alvin and the Guilty Men at the Crystal Bay Casino on October 5th and live music at Jake's on the Lake every Friday and Saturday night. As North Lake Tahoe ski resorts get ready for the season ahead, season passes, ticket, and lodging packages are available. For more information, visit gotahonorth.com. That's the North Tahoe Minute. Make plans now to come on up and spend some Tahoe time.